Recently, I've been playing around with mixing my video footage with AI visuals. And today I want to show you how you can achieve similar result. So let me show what I'm talking about. Let me run away for a second. And if you want to achieve similar effect, stay tuned. I will show you step by step how I do that. So let's start with my original footage. Use the player you prefer. I'm using VLC Media Player because it has very nice feature to extract the frames to a single image. What I'm doing basically is I'm finding my first frame with me being outside of the frame. Let me pause and go for a video and take the snapshot. Obviously, you can take the screenshot or whatever you prefer. We want to have like the start image of our AI-generated video. So that's a perfect frame. And the first video we are going to generate with AI Studio. For that, we are going to use for video generation. And this is using VO2 model from Google. Let me upload the image we have just created. And let's create some simple prompt. And let's say a bear slowly emerges from the right side of the frame, walking towards the camera. Let's execute. Run, make sure you've got the proper aspect ratio, video duration, and number of videos you want to generate. In this case, let's go with one. The generation usually takes around a minute or so. I sped up the video a little bit. And let's preview the first chunk. And yeah, it's really nice. The bear appears behind some trees, which adds the reality of the scene. And it finishes in this frame. So let me download that to my laptop. And again, with VLC, we will try to extract the last frame of this video to use it to generate another clip. So another clip will be with bear walking away, right? So let me again take the snapshot of this one. And for the second video generation, we will also use VO2, but in this case, I will go with Google Cloud Console and Vertex AI, not because I have to, but only because I want to show you another way you can achieve the same results. So in the Google Cloud Console, let's go for Media Studio. Let's start with the media file, in this case, this image, and let's generate video. So in this case, let's propose some prompts. So a bear walking away and disappearing. Let's make sure the aspect ratio is correct and number of results we want to have. Let's go with two, for instance. Be mindful of the prices because video generation is not the less expensive feature you can use on Google Cloud. All right, so we've got two videos. Maybe let me download one of them and preview them locally with VO2. So I call that clip two. Let's see it. And we've got our bear, which is walking away and then running away off screen. Okay, and I think that's good. It would be a bit better if it actually ran the opposite way, but I think that's good enough. So now we can use any video editor you prefer. In this case, I'm using CapCut, but again, any sufficient, simple video editor, which gives you the possibility to connect the clips together, split them, etc., will be good enough. You don't have to use CapCut. But that being said, it's quite decent editor. So first, let me take the first chunk of my video, so me walking away. Then let's add the clip of a bear appearing on the screen. Then another clip of a bear walking away. And once this is done, also yet another script, another clip of me reappearing after the bear, right? So somewhere in the middle, let me clip that and just remove the first part. And there you have it. That's the video, right? Let's see the connection. Let's see how that looks like. The only missing part right now is audio background. So for that, you have to think about how to fill up the background the sound, right? So you can either use some background noises, which I did in this video, or you can, for instance, put some background music. Everything depends on the result you want to achieve. All right, so with that short video, you can hopefully get inspired of how you can create your own clips. Have a lot of fun. Again, check the pricing and be mindful of the prices, because it's very easy to go crazy with those video generations. Thanks for watching, and see you in the next one.